Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be creating an evening party kind of makeup look for these summers. I'm gonna be sharing few products and tips and tricks to use them to make your makeup long lasting and good looking in these hot summers, which is like getting very very unbearable. तो आपका makeup कैसे long lasting होगा and what are the tips and tricks to use products correctly to make your makeup look beautiful and long lasting at the same time in these summers. I hope आपको ये video अच्छा लगेगा, you find it useful. Do not forget to share your views in the comment section. मैं सारे comments पढ़ती हूँ and so let's get started without wasting time. First and foremost, preparing my skin. I have just cleansed and hydrated my skin. I have used a good moisturizer and let's get started. मैं usually Mom's Co. के products use कर रही हूँ right now. They are very lightweight and they work really really well on Indian skin. Mom's Co. बहुत अच्छी brand है, Indian brand है. You must try the products from Mom's Co. Especially their serums are absolutely outstanding in their effects. तो moms को ज़रूर आप try करना. So let's get started without wasting time. First and foremost हम अपने base से start करेंगे क्योंकि मैंने सारा prep, skin prep कर लिया है. And yes, primer, हमें primer use करना है. First and foremost in a summer makeup आपको primer कभी नहीं भूलना है and specially the matte primer. मॉइस्चराइजिंग प्राइमर्स भी आते हैं एंड इल्यूमिनेटिंग प्राइमर्स भी होते हैं, बट यू आर नॉट सपोज टू यूज़ दोज इन समर्स बिकॉज इट टेंड्स टू मेक योर स्किन लुक सुपर ऑयली एंड कुछ ही देर में आपका मेकअप बहुत ज़्यादा ऑयली हो जाएगा एंड बिगड़ जाएगा. सो इट्स नॉट सजेस्टेड. सो आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस फेसेस कैनेडा अल्टाइम प्रो प्राइमर. ये बहुत अच्छा प्राइमर है, इट्स अ वंडरफुल प्राइमर. आई हैव बीन यूजिंग इट फॉर अ वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम एंड आई जस्ट लव दिस प्राइमर इन मैट कैटेगरी. ये सबसे अच्छा प्राइमर है. This is how it looks like a thick cream. It's very silicone-y. बहुत जल्दी आपके ये pores को एकदम blur कर देगा, fill up कर देगा and gives you the finest base for your makeup. That's it. And the best part is you require just a pea-sized amount of this product and it transform your skin to the finest base canvas for your makeup. So this one product is going to last you for a very very long time. It's a good, actually an excellent investment, the Faces Canada Ultime Pro Primer. I highly recommend it. That's it. So you can definitely see the difference, the immediate change that has it has brought to my skin. It's almost like evened out. इसने सारे pores fill up कर दिए हैं and now you are ready for makeup. So this is the most important step in your summer makeup, the primer, the matte primer, no other primer. The next step is the base. I recommend using concealer rather than foundations because foundation makes your बेस अ लुक अबिट हैवी. मैं नॉर्मली भी कंसीलर ही प्रिफर करती हूँ फॉर माई बेस मेकअप बिकॉज आई डोंट रियली लाइक द फील ऑफ फाउंडेशन. आई फील दे मेक योर स्किन लुक वेरी हैवी एंड नॉट रियली कम्फर्टिंग एंड दैट इज़ द रीज़न आई ऑलवेज प्रिफर कंसीलर्स ओवर फाउंडेशंस बिकॉज ऑफ द रीज़न दैट आई हैव मैंशनड. एंड दिस आई हैव हियर टूडे द कंसीलर इज फ्रॉम कलर केमिस्ट्री. दिस इज इन द शेड कॉल्ड मीडो. It's a good match to my skin. It's for a medium Indian kind of skin. इसके लिए ये काफ़ी अच्छा concealer है and also this is good and a creamy concealer but also it doesn't really make your skin look too very oily. कुछ cream concealers ऐसे होते हैं, they are too very thick and creamy to hydrate your skin. Those kind of concealers are excellent but for winters, for autumn kind of makeup look जहाँ पर आपकी skin बहुत ज़्यादा dry हो जाती है winters में, तो उस तरह के creamiest concealer are excellent choice for only winter makeup, not summer makeup like what we are going to do today. तो इस तरह का concealer कोई जो creamy भी हो and not too very like moisturizing oils and butters उसमें ना हो तो बेटर होगा. दिस इज़ लाइक अ फैंटास्टिक मैट काइंड ऑफ कंसीलर विच गिव्स यू फाइनेस्ट कवरेज एंड ऑल्सो डजेंट मेक योर स्किन लुक ऑयली. So this is how this concealer crayon looks like. It's absolutely nice and it's travel friendly too. So I would highly recommend this. And the next step is using the concealer the right way. आपको बिल्कुल rightly आपको base product use करना होगा. No extra, no like less. Only to the areas where you really require concealer, like the pigmented areas, the acne spots, and a bit on the highlighting points. That's it, nothing much. And this also is a good tip, because when you tend to use too much of the base product, it makes your skin too very heavy and cakey, and then that is the reason you sweat, and that's not good during this season. I'll use it as an eye base also. Forehead hum baad mein karenge. Next, blending in this product. I'll be using this dual ended brush from Binth Beauty. It's a good brush. So you can see how effortlessly this product gets blended in. एक्चुअली इसमें ब्रश का भी कमाल है, तो मेक श्योर यू यूज़ अ गुड काइंड ऑफ ब्रश, क्योंकि आपको कंसीलर को ड्रैग करना नहीं होता है लाइक फाउंडेशन. यू जस्ट नीड टू डैब इट टू द प्लेस वेयर इट इज़. दैट इज़ ओनली द जॉब ऑफ अ कंसीलर. दैट इज़ द करेक्ट वे टू यूज़ अ कंसीलर, लाइक डैबिंग इट ऑन दैट प्लेस वेयर यू हैव अप्लाइड इट. तो इस तरह के स्मॉल ब्रशेस लाइक are extremely helpful. That's it, I am almost done. That's it, you can see the difference. It looks skin like yet it looks good and pretty decent enough for a summer kind of base. So that's it, I am done with my base, and you can see the results on my skin. These are like live results, just a few strokes of this wonderful product, and you get the base of your dreams, at least of my dreams. And this is how it looks, and this is the kind of lightweight and matte kind of base that should be preferred in summers, and this is a highly recommended product. Next, coming to the setting up of such a base, you must use a good translucent or a loose powder. In summers, loose powders are mostly preferred because wo pores ke andar jaakar usko acche se set kar dete hain base ko. So loose powders are mostly preferred. I also prefer loose powders, but today I do not really have a loose powder. Mere sare loose powders khatam ho gaye hain, because I generally use loose powders rather than compact powders. So today I have here with me the My Glam Lit compact powder. It's a really nice powder. I have used it in the past, and it also, the reason why I am using this today is it claims to enhance an optical blurring effect. Means it just blurs away your pores and fine lines, which is an absolutely necessary during your summer makeup. So is tarah se, and it just evens out the imperfections and delivers an effortless satin matte smooth finish. So this is the claim of it, and it's a really good compact powder. Like I said, I have tried this in the past. Next, I'll be using it with the cotton pad that comes along with it, the buff. The reason for using this is that and not using a brush is also one more important reason for your summer makeup, because brushes jo hote hain wo superficially aapko powder karke they just set your base, but using a pad or a sponge like this मेक्स श्योर दैट आपका जो कॉम्पैक्ट पाउडर है, पाउडर प्रोडक्ट है, वो अंदर आपके पोर्स तक जाकर आपके बेस प्रोडक्ट को सेट करेगा, एंड विच इज़ वाई इट मेक्स योर मेकअप लॉन्ग लास्टिंग. इट स्टेज फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम ऑन योर स्किन, ऑन योर फेस, एंड दैट मेक्स इट एन आइडियल समर मेकअप. सो आई बी पाउडरिंग इट नाउ. like it had claimed, it is definitely blurring out the fine lines and imperfections of your face. Like this is with powder and this is without powder, you can definitely see the difference. With powder, without powder, like this is true to its claim, and like it makes it an amazing product. Done with the base, I'll be switching on to eye makeup. Eye makeup is going to be very simple yet attractive, so I'll be using this light brown shade just to create a base and then use it to prepare a crease. That's it. And I'll be using a heavy liner. As this is an evening kind of makeup look, to thoda sa heavy to eyes hone chahiye, so I'll be focusing on eyeliner rather than on the eyeshadow. That's it. By the way, this is Makeup Revolution Soft X palette. An absolutely wonderful palette. So, aap dekh sakte ho, mera crease ban chuka hai and that's it. Bas eye makeup hum itna hi karenge and then we'll switch on to eyeliner. The eyeliner today I will be using is from Manish Malhotra, My Glam Manish Malhotra in the shade Blue Sapphire, because mera outfit is like a summery outfit. It matches my outfit, so maine blue liner try kiya hai. So it has got this beautiful fine tip. Let's see how fine liner it makes. See, it's really easy to use. It doesn't make much messier. That's it. So that's it. I'm done with eyeliner. Like I said, I had gone heavy on the liner and this is what I meant. Next, switching to mascara, which again is from the same range, the Manish Malhotra range. This is an absolutely stunning mascara. That's it. Just a few strokes and your mascara is, your eyelashes are just outstanding. Never ever forget your lower lashes, never ever. Then our next step is going to be blush. For blush I have chosen a pink shade. Aap chahe to peach shade bhi use kar sakte hain, because peach would not really go well with my outfit and my eye makeup. That's why I have chosen this kind of subtle pink shade. And this is a powder blush. Aapko powder blush use karna hai, aapko cream blush bilkul bhi use nahi karna hai, because again the same reason, it might tend to just dissolve in these summers and just crease in your face, in your lines, in your pores, and aapka makeup pura devastate ho jayega. Using the same Binth beauty brush, this actually works really well for blushes also, the bigger part. This is too very pigmented, so make sure ki aap carefully use kare. That's it. You can see the difference, the change a blush makes to your makeup. This is no blush, this is with blush. Blush, it is necessary. Make sure you use the good kind of brushes. A bit on the nose, because I like my blushes that way, a bit on the nose. Ye aapko thoda sa summery look bhi dega and it looks prettier. So yes, I'm done with my blush too, and then the final step are lipstick. The lipstick I have chosen today is a stunning shade from Color Chemistry. It's the shade called Freesia. Is an amazing red shade and eye-catching, a head-turner red shade. And I have reviewed all the crayons on my YouTube channel. I will put the description link in the description box, and let's start. This is my final finished look for this evening summer makeup. I won't be using a highlighter because again वो आपके face को shiny बना देगा and you would look much more oilier kind. वो shiny shine जो है वो oil की तरह appear हो सकती है during these summers. So I have avoided the highlighter, only blush, lipstick, eyeliner. This is the simplest form of evening summer makeup look जो आपको बहुत ही ज़्यादा attractive and glamorous भी बनाएगा, and apart from that you use quite less number of products to get this, achieve this such look. And then next, अगर आपको लगे कि थोड़े से powdering की ज़रूरत है in the end as these are summers, then आप powdering कर सकते हो again the same, but this time आपको कॉटन पैड यूज नहीं करना है. यू कैन यूज अ ब्रश. आई विल बी यूजिंग द अपोजिट साइड. द रीजन यू कैन यूज ब्रश दिस टाइम बिकॉज हमने फर्स्ट स्टेप में ही काफ़ी ज़्यादा प्रेस करके पोर्स में पाउडर को पहुँचा दिया था, तो यू डोंट रियली नीड टू डू दैट स्टेप अगेन बिकॉज अगेन आपका मेकअप ड्राई हो सकता है या बहुत ज़्यादा केकी लग सकता है. The reason to use a powder is that it will give you like a superficial brush to that oil that is accumulating on your skin. तो ज़्यादा आपको प्रेस नहीं करना है. You just need to go very superficially with brush, just like a touch up. That's it. And this is an absolutely amazing powder for summers. You must have this one thing, a bit of blush, and that's it. I am ready to go. So that's all for this video. I hope you all like this look that I have created today, and also the tips and tricks that I have shared with you all for these summer makeup looks, evening summer makeup look. This was an evening makeup look, and अगर आपके पास भी कुछ tips and tricks हो तो please do share in the comment section which I haven't shared with you. मुझे पता नहीं तो मैंने share नहीं की. अगर आपको पता हो तो share कर दीजिए, मेरे लिए भी helpful हो जाएगा. तो that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and bye bye, take care.